This is coming probably, not probably, definitely the biggest Telugu film of the year and your biggest film till now probably. It is coming one day after Spider-Man No Way Home, which is also insane levels of booking. So what is your take on the competition? What is your take on the box office clash? What do you feel about it? We would like your thoughts.
You know, the box office part, I'll ask Manish ji to answer that and then I'll answer it.
Yeah, both of you.
Content has no language. And we have proved time and again that we South Pooja. This is the biggest South movie which is coming up. And I'm confident it will do wonders at box office. I will pass on the mic to Alu sir.
Alu Arjun sir, got it.
Sir, I think we should be very graceful. You know, every the Hindi audience have been very graceful to South cinema. That's why South cinema could penetrate. As a South, I'm saying that, you know, we're very gracefully, you know, inviting Hindi cinema to come into the North. Same way, I think we should be very graceful in inviting over English films over to our country. And that's when they will also be very gracefully opening up, you know, our languages to open in their country. So I think we should have a mutual respect for each other, each other's languages. And in films, I don't think language is a barrier. And we're in a situation right now, today in India, that we India or the world over, that entire cinema, the culture of people coming to cinema has gone. I'm not looking at one Pushpa or another one film. I'm looking at it as Indian cinema, and cinema should win. Not just Indian cinema, world cinema overall, the culture of people coming to the theatres has gone down. I think Spider-Man should get people back into the theatres. I think Pushpa should get the Indian people back into the theatres. It's about, you know, celebrating cinema back again.